Assalamualaikum and a very good morning. First of all, I would like to ask, do you know how deadly is your kilowatt? Electricity literally can kill us if we are exposed to a live current without any protection. However, it is the source of electricity that are the silent killers. Most of conventional power plants nowadays produces a very high volume of greenhouse gases such as carbon dioxide that are harmful for human, environment, animal, plants, and the list goes on and on. Another problem faced by the fossil fuel generation is that they need to be placed very far away from the residential areas. The tall tower that we saw alongside the roads that carry electric cables is what we call electrical transmission lines. Its main purpose is to transmit electricity from the power plant, which is located hundreds of kilometers away, to the consumer. Although this power plant is very expensive and difficult to be installed in rural areas, so that is why there are still many rural areas have lack of electricity supply. So how can my research contribute in solving both of these problems? My solution is run-of-river hydropower system. Most of us knows, yeah, what is hydropower? Most of us knows what it is. It is basically power generated from water. Although large hydropower system is so-called sustainable since it uses water instead of fossil fuel to generate electricity, however, it has several major drawbacks. Firstly, it is large, it causes deforestation, and nearby village peoples need to be displaced. On the other hand, run-of-river hydropower system is different. It is small and does not have dams or any water storage system. So, it relies 100% on river flow to generate electricity. So it doesn't have any negative impact to the nearby villages and also to the ecosystem. It also opens the possibilities of what we call a distributed generations. Instead of having a large power plant transmitting electricity from hundreds of kilometers away, we can have a small power generation in each area. So each area can generate their own electricity. So I'm designing a micro hydro system that is simple, reliable, and yet practical. Electricity is real-time, means that load demand and the power generation must be synchronized. Let's say if the consumer are using 100 kilowatt of electricity, the power generation also must be 100 kilowatt. Instead of having a complex electronic system, I'm using what we call a secondary load system, which means that if the load demand is 100 kilowatt, and the power generation is 250 kilowatt, the extra 150 kilowatt will be dissipated instead of regulated. Although my research won't entirely solve this energy issue, however, it will provide us one step further in having a sustainable, reliable, and cleaner energy in the future. Thank you very much.